us. All right, he is a musically gifted Minnesotan who truly understands the meaning of giving back.
Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly.
Nicholas David and our own Jason Davis have been working together with the Smile Network mission. They traveled to Mexico with 25 medical volunteers, helping bring some joy to children who could really use it. St. Paul's own Nicholas David joining us now. Thanks so much for coming in. Yeah, man, share with us some of the memories of being in Mexico and bringing all those smiles to those needy kids. Had to have been a great experience for you.
Yeah, it's so many. It's like one of them was like being around like so many gifted like physicians and like the people that sew the face together, the pediatricians or the nurses. It's like, I'm like, how can I even contend with this company, you know? But then just realizing that it was enough to just be myself, like that was enough. And then also a huge dose of perspective, seeing the way that the people live and what little they have, but to see the richness in their eyes. It was unreal. It still shakes my heart.
Tough for people to complain about anything in America. Truly. When you see something like that. Now, these are kids with cleft lip, and this is a surgery procedure that, I mean, it takes under an hour, a few hundred bucks, but it really changes the psyche of these kids. It changes their lives.
Right.
I'm sure you saw that and you learned that.
Right. Like when we were there, like doing screenings and stuff, there was a kid that came just even from like getting a surgery a couple times ago, and from hearing some of the staff be like, to what he is now, to what he was, it's like he's just so open, so much brighter, and he was so animated, you know. And then another guy came who was like closer to like our age, and hearing his story of like what it was like growing up, and then how something like that can just totally change your life.
You're a Minnesota boy, just like me. We grew up here, not too far apart from each other.
Mm-hmm.
Now you're a big music star. Why are you not off running around doing music labels and everything? You're doing good stuff. You're doing great stuff for our community and for other countries. Talk about why. Is it the Minnesota roots that made you who you are?
To be honest with you, I feel that like it's the light, like with the light that's being shown.
Mm-hmm.
It's like I'm just trying to give it back, and I'm still playing music. Like I just got back from touring. We were out east, and then we went down to Texas. So it's like, in it's what I do in the in-between time. It's like I try to just keep giving.
That's great.
That's the truth.
Yeah, you know, we talk a lot about Jason Davis. He's one of our best journalists here. We never get to hear what it's like working with him on the other side from someone he's been working with. Yeah. Was it cool to work with him?
Yeah, we actually became pretty close. Like, in you know, just at first glance, you wouldn't think it from looking at us, but we had a really good time and really connected. It was super cool, and also just to hear his stories, you know, he's been doing it for so long, and his stories, it's been taking him all over the world, so to hear like little snippets of it, it's really inspiring.
Yeah, well, two big names down there in Mexico doing kids a lot of help. Thanks a lot, Nicholas. It was great
you very
coming
much.
Here. We sure appreciate it. Well, folks at home, you guys can still help out with the Smile Network out next weekend. There will be a special performance by Nicholas David and the premiere broadcast of On the Road with Jason Davis, Smiles from Minnesota as well. Sunday, February 9th at the Fine Line Music Cafe. Doors open up at 7:30, and the tickets, $25 and $50 for VIP. Stay with us. We'll be right back.